You get, but you got to look all the way back to when you was down in Fern Gully selling your water on Flatbridge, selling mangoes. Y'all better talk back to me down there on Bamboo, going through Waterloo, selling your stuff. But now when you come here, you act like you don't got a praise. But I dare you to give God a crazy praise. It may not be for everybody, but when you got the Holy Ghost, you got joy. I'm not praising him because of what I have. I'm praising because of what I don't have. Because the more I praise him, the better I feel. I'm not being envious of nobody, but because when I look at what I don't have, it's not predicated on what I don't have. It's predicated on God's word. I'm more than a conqueror, and my Father, he's rich in heaven, and yes, he's my daddy. Oh, I don't have to beg for no bread. Y'all shout glory in here. All right, I guess I better preach a little bit now. When Pastor asked who was going to preach, I really didn't really know. And I said, well, Bishop, I don't know. We just waited for the Spirit of God, because in 1906 in Azusa, they had services 7 days a week, 3 times a day. Glory to William Seymour, that one-eyed preacher. The power of God moved, and whoever the Spirit of God moved upon, that's who preached. Glory to God. You got to get still. I don't want to hear a message. I don't want to hear a sermon. I want to hear from heaven. Speak to me, Spirit of the living God.